Hi, today I'm gonna make a video about unemployment benefits. Now I'll be talking based on the state of California, but if you're in a different state, don't worry about it because you can stay tuned to this video. It's gonna be related to you as well, okay? We all know most states already have removed the unemployment benefits, and some states actually have restated the unemployment benefits of $300 for some states, right? Which is great news because why? They went to court and they actually fought for those benefits. But right now, we're noticing that the FedEx extensions are actually being removed also in the state of California, in the states that haven't been removed with the benefits. So if you're one of the states that have been reapproved for these benefits, stay tuned because you guys already know, as you guys already know, the FedEx extension has been reduced, okay? Now, I'm not really sure if this is just in the state of California, but like I said, stay tuned to this video. Most likely, I'll follow with the other states, because unemployment benefits are basically the same thing, right? So we see right here, it says FedEx extension. We know beginning of August 8, 2021, the federal state extended duration, the FedEd extension, provides up to 13 weeks of additional benefits for people who use all of their unemployment benefits during the period of high unemployment, right? We already know there was 20 weeks in total benefits since July 2020. That was an extension, but now it has been reduced to 13, okay? If you are collecting on a FedEx extension and you filed before August 8th and you have already collected 13 weeks of benefits or more, your FedEx extension ends on August 7th, even if you have a balance left on your claim, okay? So that means if you already collected 13 weeks of benefits because it was 20, then it is 13. And then if you collected 13 weeks of benefits before August 7th, that means on August 8th, you will have no more benefits, okay? Now, if you haven't collected it, that means you would have gotten more weeks, right? It's a total of 13 weeks. So it says your claim balance shows the maximum amount that can be collected on your claim or extension. It is not necessary the full amount that you will collect on your claim. If you have an active claim and do not certify for the certain weeks, you could be disqualified for those weeks and still have a balance on your claim. Also, if you're eligible for reduced weekly benefits, there will be a balance left when your claim ends, okay? Now, there's been a couple of questions, a couple of issues with this. I have right here on Twitter, I find it right here, it says tomorrow FedEd, which is probably on August 8th, will be reduced from 20 to 13 weeks maximum due to improving economic condition in California, okay? And we already know economic conditions means the state is getting better economically, more jobs are opening, more people are returning back to work, and less people are staying at home. So that's why they reduce it from 20 to 13 weeks maximum of benefits. And it's a bad thing for people because now they're forced to go back to work, but somewhat of a good thing because they could get incentives to go back to work and could actually make money and get a secure job, right? If you're lucky. Says better benefits will not be payable for periods of unemployment after September 4th, 2021. So remember, if you even have a claim after September 4th, 2021, you will not have benefits anymore to be able to receive, right? So that's pretty much the news for FedEd. We already know that it's bad in all states. They haven't reduced, they haven't actually removed the extension of $300, the extra payment. But for those states that have been reapproved, it's great news. In California, like I said, on August 8th, they removed the 20 weeks to 13 weeks. And if you, as I read, if you have a balance left on your claim, you could waste it all your 13 weeks, that means you're not going to collect nothing, right? And then, so even if you have a balance, you still will not be able to collect if the 13 weeks ended, okay? So even though it says extension, it's a maximum of 13 weeks. You can only collect 13 weeks on the FedEd extension since July. So that's what they're saying it. If you apply late, that means you can still collect it. But if September 4 comes, you're not going to be able to collect anything, okay? So, this is up there for today. That's what I want to talk to you guys about, the FedEd extension. I have right here on Twitter. It on Twitter, we can see a little bit more as it's 20 to 13 weeks. FedEd ends today if accounts are already collected or eligible 13 weeks or more. FedEd benefits, even if there is a balance on the claim, right? It ends. If you guys want any more information, make sure you subscribe, hit the like button, and stay tuned because I got many more videos, including this one that says about pandemic unemployment, PEUC, FPUC, and MEUC, right? I have an article right here. We're going to talk about the rest of the programs and employment benefits department that's supposed to give you benefits. And again, remember to check out the description down below because I have a lot of information for you guys, a lot of free links, a lot of discounts for groceries, for free food, for discount on clothes. They can use them. You can help me out and you can use it for your free gift for you guys and free money for you guys as well. Okay. So make sure you subscribe, like this button, and stay tuned to my next video. Thanks.